Pave my path with corpses. Build my castle with bones.
Fuck it, we'll figure it out.
You spot a man crouching between the shelves, just as he spots you.
Bugger!
Hello.
Little serpent, long shadow. Don't want to die. Little serpent, long shadow. Just say it. Oh, hell, dwarfs. I thought you were flaming fist.
Well, down you go, then. They'll be on us soon, so if you're looking to trade, you'd best be quick. Entrance is hidden behind the wardrobe. Here's the key.
I'm not mistaken, I have to cleanse the thing if you want to.
Inside.
Look at that.
Interesting.
Business down here. Answer honestly, and maybe we'll kill you clean.
Let's see, how should we deal with this? Why not? I didn't even need it.
Where in the hell is this Brugen? I need that cargo. I never mentioned any cargo. And I don't care for people poking around in my head. Still, I can look past it. If you have what I need. Come down.
Of course not.
Here we go.
I'm not sure that any of those enter my
room. Oh dear.
Someone's left a trap.
Don't get comfortable.
Okay.
Here, make your fella draw me something.
Still alive.
Yeah.
So that's progress.
Fine. But who are you? His muse.
Don't pretend
the gods
you know what
are watching me.
What kind of drawing?
You don't want to keep Zaris waiting.
Well, don't you cut if you have the gold. My pet artist will make you a most heroical likeness. Let's say we're his patrons, yeah? Found him wandering the wilds alone. He needs protection. And if his paintings cover our costs, so much the better, eh? Plenty, if the finer things don't appeal.
Do you actually have anything I want? Probably not, but I will take your gold. Technically, I am equipped with light armor. I understand why they locked me out, but it is quite troublesome. Always not able to change the gear easily. Oh, I forgot to go talk to Marina about the bitter divorce. I wonder if she's still poking around that building. Keeping herself. just gave you all that for free, didn't I? Dang it! Yeah. Anybody laughing at me, please do. Alright. Slime bomb, I don't think I'll ever use it. Keep the water. Where was that water when I needed it? Whatever.
Can't show you.
I should speak up.
You. The way you handled. You need to buy me. Rather quick for the return of her prize artist. My patron will measure her gratitude in gold. Tenfold whatever ransom these clods try to squeeze from you. I guarantee it. As far as you're concerned, she may as well be the coin maiden herself. But there will be time for questions later. Please, speak to Brett.
Something I can help you with? I doubt you've got that kind of dosh lying about.
$1,000. I got a 5 or a 3. You know what? We're Dark Urge. Let's entice ourselves a little bit. Burn his last part of inspiration. That's a 20. Yeah, let's do it again. But this is the only time.
All right, mate, all right. Whackings clip coins. There's no need to get arsey. Go on, then. Bet anything low. He's all your...
I can't say I've... No, don't tell me. There's nothing sort of... Well, you should at least know what you've paid for. I am the Oscar Fevras. At your service. Fear not, friend. My patron will make good on all my debts. My betrothed, I should say. Assuming Lady Janeth still wishes to marry me after our little...
You recall a recent scandal. A patriarch of Baldur's Gate who wished to marry a commoner.
I did not run away. A date was never set. There were... Before my fame, my... patron, there was a... But when Lady Janeth offered me a future, well... Right, but unwise. I was forced to retreat into the countryside to paint and to clear my head. To choose, I suppose. Oh, absolutely none. Fame and wealth suit me, and yet... I think of that first love, and... Regardless, we have more immediate concerns. Your reward, once I've returned to this... Say, you... I don't suppose you could spare some coin, could you? Ease the discomforts of the road some. A hero to the hilt. Seek me out in the city. Until Baldur...
I want to make sure he gets to where he's going. Very, very important.
Not many can... I could use someone with your skills. interested in a job. We're the finest. We can provide you with anything. For a price. Some of our people are missing. Morin, find them. Keep them alive if you can. Failing that, just bring that shipment back. Unopened. God damn it! What about the shipment? Bashaba's black bones, you did it! And still sealed. You're a goddamn wonder. Here's your coin. Actual professionals are rare. You ever want more work? Our trader can show you some of our more exotic items now.
Ah, that's why we keep her alive.
But don't delay.
Because she's there in
this place is likely to be rubble soon. Someone kidnapped a duke. Right on our bloody doorstep. The Flaming Fist will need someone to blame. I don't plan on it being us.
Rip this place bare!
Did I see you drawing something?
Same he did. Loosely. So there's my spell thief. Why do I have any
battles?
Not this sort of hide and seek
spells.
Any
cursed to put my hands on
and
everything.
For the big, and in no state to tell tales.
Let's have a look.
Didn't you just cast? Oh, jump.
Into the shadows, light.
Potions of Featherfall, but I don't know if that's what I want.
If this isn't important.
Any falls behind, I'll leave them for the fist, and in no state to tell tales.
Hmm. course they don't have any fog.
You guys sitting here too.
Just run the trap. I just want to get into these rooms.
Something over there.
I just want a little look. If everyone else minds their business, I'll be fine.
Best be on my way.
They're not pissy that I'm not standing over here at the moment.
Seems
guess, Blake, I can summon him as much as I want. Oh, and I never taught a star to see a dark yet. Done.